federal corruption trial in city history is exactly 20 days away. But before the trial of former Mayor Ray Nagin begins, Nagin's lawyer and prosecutors will meet face-to-face one more time. Here's WDSU reporter Travis Mackle with more on that meeting and what could be discussed.
Former New Orleans Mayor Ray Nagin is not required to be in the city of New Orleans here at federal court tomorrow when a status hearing takes place in his case. Now, we all know by now that Nagin is charged in a 21-count federal indictment dealing with bribery. His trial is about 20 days away. It's set for late January. Tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. is the last status conference in this case. His attorney, Robert Jenkins, doesn't expect much to happen. In fact, they have had numerous status conferences in the Nagin case so far. Most of those have lasted only 15 to 20 minutes, but prosecutors from the U.S. Attorney's Office will be here, as will Robert Jenkins, Ray Nagin's attorney. It will take place behind closed doors in the chambers of federal judge Ginger Barrigan. We will be here live to cover this status conference, but once again, it takes place tomorrow at 9 a.m., about 20 days before former New Orleans Mayor Ray Nagin is set to stand trial. Reporting on your side at federal court, I'm Travers Mackle, WDSU News. Scott, back to you.